In this video, I'm going to show you how to change your primary email address on your Apple ID account. Here we are on my iPhone, and by the way, we're going to be doing this whole process on the iPhone, but you can do this on desktop as well. So what we want to do is go to our settings. So type in settings here and open up the settings app. Once under settings, you will see at the very top your first and last name, and that's going to be your Apple ID account. So go ahead and tap on your name at the top of the screen there. And then you want to tap into the option that says sign in and security. So go ahead and tap on sign in and security. Once you're here, you're going to see all of your current email addresses as well as your phone numbers and then a couple other security bits as well. The first thing that you want to do here is you have to understand that you have to add the other email first in order to be able to remove or delete the current primary email for your Apple ID. So tap on the blue link that says add email or phone number. Tap on that there. And then it's going to ask you a couple of questions. Existing or new iCloud email address. And then we're not going to worry about phone number. Now, if it's a new iCloud email address, which is something that you've created from, you know, iCloud, where you're basically, let's say, bob@icloud.com, then you want to go to new iCloud email address. But if it's an existing like Gmail or Hotmail or Outlook, whatever, you want to go to existing email address. So tap on existing email address and then go ahead and type in that new email address that you want to be the primary for your account. Once you've done that, you'll need to verify the email address by going ahead and typing in the verification code that is sent to the new email. Once you've done that, it'll verify. And then as you can see that the email address has been added. Now, once you're here, it's going to give you the option to change this to your primary email address. So in order to do that, you just tap on the button there to enable, and it goes ahead and turns green, and then it'll require you to enter your iPhone passcode. So we're going to do that now. And then as you can see, when I hit done, that email address is now my primary. So if I go back now to my settings, you can see that that email address is my primary email address. So when I'm logging into the App Store, doing all those things that you would normally do with your Apple ID, that will be the primary account. So if you ever want to go back and change it, you'll go back to the sign in security section, go to the email there, and then as you can see, you can just tab over, make that your primary email, go to make primary, and that's going to be your primary account. Now, if you want to remove the email address, you can go here, tap onto one of your email addresses, tap the blue link that says remove from account, then it'll turn red, tap remove from account, and as you can see, it will then remove that email from your Apple ID account. That's it. That's how you change your email address, all from your iPhone or iOS device. If you have any questions, put them down below. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.